Hello everyone. I'm here in Pickering. I'm here at the Pickering Town Center. This is the main entrance. It's Kingston Road right here. And this is one of the main entrances. And that is one of the main entrances. There's a Scotia Bank here. Oops, let me change the thing. Down there is the Fifth Avenue Farm Boy Burger Priest. There's a Jack Astor's over there. Shoppers Drug Mart. So when I go inside, I'm not going to really talk much. I'm just going to walk around. Not going to say anything else than that. So, yeah. Actually, there's a lot of stores that have closed in this mall, so I'm just going to walk around and show you. It's a very small mall. They used to have a Sears here, but that's closed down. They actually destroyed the structure of one section of this mall. I'll show you. Still have a source here. Close down. So the Sears used to be here, over there, right beside the H&M, but they ripped it all down, this whole section. See condos happen there. Yeah, let's go back inside.
Thank you.
And that's it. That's for the tour. And that's all about it. It's a very small mall. The next mall I'll do is Melbourne Town Centre and maybe the Cedarbrae Mall. I won't do another big mall for a while. Maybe Fairview. Maybe like that. So...